Rebecca rode up on the afternoon train. It was sunny. Her saltbox house on the coast took her mind off St. Louis. Bill was the heir to the Standard Oil name and money. And the town said, how do middle-aged divorcee do it? The wedding was charming, if a little gauche. There's only so far the new money goes. They picked out a home and called it Holiday House. Their parties were tasteful, if a little loud. The doctor had told them to settle down. It must have been her fault his heart gave out. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if they never showed up, what could have been? There goes the maddest woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. Rebecca gave up on the Rhode Island set. There we go. Forever. Flew in all her bitch pack friends from the city. Filled the pool with champagne and swam with the big names. Blew all the money on the boys and the ballet, and losing at card game bets with Dolly. And they said, there goes the last great American dynasty. Who knows if she never showed up, what could have been? There goes the most shameless woman this town has ever seen. She had a marvelous time ruining everything. They say she's seen on occasion, pacing the rock, staring out at the midnight sea. And in a feud with her neighbor, she stole his dog and died at a key lime green. 50 years is a long time. Holiday House stood quietly on that beach, free of women with madness, their men and bad habits, and then it was bought by me. Who knows if I never showed up, what could have been? There goes the loudest woman this town has ever seen. I had a marvelous time ruining everything. I had a marvelous time ruining everything. I had a marvelous
I don't exactly remember how it ends, but that's how it goes.